What up, internet? How are your faces? This shot probably looks familiar. I woke up super ridiculously early today so I could get to the dance building early before my class started and just kind of, you know, go over the final dance because we just presented that today. I personally had a lot of fun. I feel like our group did really, really, really well. It was a little scary for a second, as I've mentioned before, but I feel like we came together really, really, really well. We were able to present something that was really, you know, kind of awesome. And I'm really happy with how we did. But better than me just talking about it, did you really think I was going to let that opportunity go by without a video? Nah. So in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cute. I don't know. It happened. It's whatever. Cool. It's actually a little bit of time later. I ran out of time before my rehearsal at about like noon before I could vlog again. I apologize for the lack of really vlogging over the past 2 days. The first day was insanely busy with the spectacular on Monday. Then Tuesday, again, as I said last video, I literally just had no motivation to do anything. So sorry that kind of negatively affected that. Today I'm going to try to get just a little bit more. Had that dance final this morning. Had that rehearsal at noon. And now I'm kind of done until the orchestra concert. So I'm going to grab some lunch. I'm going to see if I can rent a car, maybe run by the mall real quick, because a couple days ago I was buying sweatpants. I've been paid, so I have money again, and let's just say that my shorts situation is really not great, which is a little worrisome since, you know, it's going to hit 80 real soon. In fact, I think it did hit 80 the other day, so I need to get ready. I need to stock up. I need to start actually, you know, kind of like looking nice during the summer or whatever. And then if I do that, then I will, and in between that, I'll just keep working on everything between the resume, actually getting a CV started, and then applying for jobs or whatever. So yeah, just lots of fun stuff happening to keep myself from going, you know, too crazy. Let's go do that. In lieu of my normal Chipotle for lunch, turns out I like carbs. Sorry, turns out I'm just not good at the vlogging thing this week. I'm trying to remember where the point I left off was. Got some work done. Had the orchestra concert, it went okay. Honestly, glad I never have to work with that group again. And then, just kind of went home, fell asleep pretty much right away. I promise I will do a better job the rest of this week because there is some cool stuff coming up the next couple days. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. The senioritis is absolutely destroying me this week. Whatever. I'll make it work. Alright, cool. Until next time. Okay, see ya.
What up, internet? How are your faces? It's
Thursday of the last week of classes. We are almost done. We are so close. I actually just got out of my first class this morning, which was also my last class at the University of Iowa. I have no more academic classes to take. So, wow, that's weird. That's really weird. And yeah, I'm about to head into my last steel band rehearsal in just a second. Well, let me rephrase. It's my last, like, intermediate steel band rehearsal or whatever. I'm still gonna be, you know, working with the other steel bands, but this is my last one for that. Then it's my last steel band concert tonight. Whole lot of lasts happening all at once. It's a little weird, a little strange. Not sure if I like it. But yeah, no, cool. I'm gonna actually record today because today there's supposed to be a lot of like cool stuff happening. I apologize for the last like 3 days or whatever that that wasn't great. But I'm feeling motivated today. I have energy that for some reason I didn't have at the beginning of this week. So yeah, let's just go. Let's get this done. All right, it is now quite some time later. Steel band rehearsal went well. The studio class went well. And that was, those were kind of the last things I needed to do today. And in both those cases, and again, the class this morning, I'm slowly wrapping up my time. I don't really have, I only have one more like class or whatever, and it's like an orchestra reading session tomorrow, and then I'm done. It's a little scary, it's a little strange, but also kind of, you know, exciting. I'm gonna be real honest, I'm ready to be a normal person, but I will talk more about that when I'm kind of not in the middle of the street competing with cars in the wind. Yeah, so I got that done, sent a couple of emails, and went and grabbed some lunch or whatever. I bet you think I grabbed Chipotle, but nope. Switch. Surprise. All right, it is now sometime later. We're getting ready for the steel band concert, my last one. Not like my last one ever. We still have to go on tour next week, but, well, not next week, the week after next week, but yeah, it's my last like steel band concert at the University of Iowa. It's the group before me's last song. So we're gonna head on soon and do our thing. Should be fun. What is up, people of the internet? How are y'all doing? As you can see, it is quite some time later. Yeah, no, just kind of forgot to pull this back out after the concert was done last night, which, funny story about that concert. It actually went very, very, very well. We all performed at our best. Well, actually me personally at my best because I actually forgot all of my sheet music in the office. And I didn't realize I'd forgotten it until we were walking on stage. So I literally performed my entire set last night without any sheet music whatsoever. I don't know how I did it. Literally no one freaking noticed. So I don't know, whatever. Guess I'm good at winging it, I don't know. And then after that, I actually caught the tail end of my friend's flute recital. This was the, I don't know if I've actually talked to you about my own recital, but this was the girl that played flute on my recital for one of the pieces I was doing. So I caught the tail end of hers because her recital was starting like around the same time our concert was starting. So I couldn't see the whole thing, obviously, but I was able to catch the very tail end of it. And then went out afterwards for drinks with her, her fiance, and a couple of their friends, and her professor, which, whatever, that's cool. And then yeah, fell asleep pretty much immediately upon getting home, and then woke up this morning, treated myself to a lazy morning, and then had my last class, which was a new music reading session for the orchestra. So not like the most fun thing to do, but I'm officially done all academic classes for my master's degree. I still have like a couple more papers to write, but those will be super ridiculously easy. And then yeah, I'm pretty much done after that, which is weird. Very, very strange. I'm not sure how we're already at this point already, but you know, it's exciting, it's fun, it's a good time. Especially because again, once I'm done those, I really don't have anything to do. I can just kind of spend all week chilling because I'm not gonna go to graduation because I want to save money and my family's not gonna be here, so why even bother? So I'm just chill all week and then go on steel band tour, and then I have the summer. So yeah, that should be Yeah, it should be really fun. I do have the rest of my day to worry about, though. I'm actually on my way currently to a tattoo consult with a place in town that looks really, really, really good and actually pretty cheap for tattoos. So hopefully this goes well. I will let you know what's happening there. All right, so it's a little bit later. I thought the consult actually went very, very well. And I'm kind of glad that I got it because the guy had some ideas. Haven't officially scheduled an appointment yet because part of that consult and the talk we had means that there are some changes I kind of need to make to the overall idea of what I'm doing, which isn't a bad thing. It's definitely forcing me to, actually consider what I want to get, but that's good. That's the whole point of a consult. I don't want to get something that I'm not going to really like and enjoy or whatever. So yeah, that was good. I got some dinner after that, and then admittedly spent way too long trying to, get certain things done or whatever, because I am now running very, very, very late to the last dance concert of the semester, which I need to attend if I want to be able to get, like the credit or whatever for the dance class I was taking. This is literally like the last. Well, let me rephrase. It's the last thing like I need to attend. I still have like a concert tomorrow that I'm actually in, but just gotta go get that done. And I'm running very, very, very late to this. And unlike the other concerts, there are only two of this one, so this might be jam-packed. So hopefully I get there A, before it starts, and B, with enough time to find a seat. So it seems like I'm rushing and out of breath. It's because I am. So whatever. Let's go. All right. I made it to the concert on time. It was really, really, really short. And there was actually a lot of really, really, really cool things in there. I like that. Some things that didn't quite land with me, but whatever. I'll discuss all that in the paper. I have to write on it now. I'll probably get that done later tonight. You're probably wondering why I'm sitting in a car since I don't have a car. Decided to just get a zip car and run to Target real quick for a couple of more things and then just, I don't know. Yeah, maybe. Don't know. We're just kind of winging it at this point. But yeah, let's go do that. It's a nice night for a drive. All right, we're in the Target. Got a little bit of food. It was a zip car, so I had to bring it back to the spot. And I decided to go and get myself a pizza. Decided to break my boycott of Blaze. Might actually head back because it turns out the guy that had most of the beef with me is actually leaving. So yeah, they're actually desperately looking for people to kind of fill up, shifts or whatever because everyone's either outright quitting or going home for the summer. So yeah, maybe I will stop back in and see what happens. Yeah, we'll see. Very much up and about in the air or whatever. But yeah, just waiting for a bus to head home now. Yeah, this day's been good so far. Let's see if we can get it going at home. And I fell asleep. As you can probably tell by whatever the hell my hair is doing right now. Maybe I'll just finish the vlog like this. yeah, pretty good day. Pretty solid day. Pretty solid couple days actually. I didn't maybe not have recorded as much as I would have liked, but yeah, no, I felt like I got a lot done and I finished my classes at school, so that's something. That's pretty neat. Yeah, no, it was a good time. It was a good day. And yeah, I hope I get to enjoy the next couple of days now. Yeah, it should be a good time. Yeah, I guess I will catch up with you guys later. So, yeah, cool. Let's keep the good times rolling. Until next time, okay, see ya.